Where are you taking me? Where's my father? Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Tell her to stop moving around back there. What is that?
Alyx, you there? You've got to get moving.
Russell, I've been in an accident.
I know! I caused it, so technically, not an accident. You've got to get moving.
Wait, where's Dad?
He's fine. Follow the drone.
Dad's okay, right?
Yeah, well, no. To be honest, he's in huge trouble.
But...
they've still got him. He's in a separate transport.
And you saved me?
Well, yes. I had no way of knowing who was in which van, so... yes, the result was that I saved you.
Do we know where they're taking him?
Criminal holding. And then, when they realize he's Eli Vance, it's a Dover prospect. But I'm already working on a plan to get him back. You're close to my lab. Keep following the drone. We'll figure out what to do.
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know. Just blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're gonna kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Which means us and your dad.
Russell, just hang on. I'm almost there. I'll be there in a minute. Exploded. I'm fine, by the way.
Right, good, let's see. That's the main.
Russell, they've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then, yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh, God.
But the good news is, we've got something they don't.
Which is?
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're gonna realize that your dad is not gonna talk, and when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not, though. I mean, they drill into his...
Stop.
Oh, yeah, still your dad. Right, well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli to Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it. Right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us. Yeah, just grab anything. Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the Combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls. Oh, and get yourself a pair of Russells on the way out.
Russells?
The gloves, Alyx. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
Got it.
We can do this, Alyx. You got that, didn't you, that I said we could do it? Because we're gonna do it.
Yeah, we are.
I'm with you every step of the way.
You know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open. Yep, you're tethered. Make a grip. You've got it. Just a little flick of the wrist. Now flick your wrist to bring it in. Catch. Just like that. Great. Try again. You're attached. Make a grip. Registered. Now flick your wrist to bring it in. Now catch it. You've got it. Just a little flick of the wrist. Try catching it. That's it. Yep. One more time. Registered. Now flick your wrist to bring it in. Try catching it. Boom. Yep. Perfect. We're done. Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Alyx, up here. You're going to need a gun. Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded now. Oh, almost forgot. Guns need ammo. Here you go.
Took care of that lock then. Good. Great. Did have the key for it, but should have given you that. That's on me.
Last one.
All right, here we go. Next stop, Fairview Junction.
Thanks, Russell.
And good luck, Alyx. Goodbye. Obviously, just to let you know, I am still here, though.
I know.
Hello, Alyx? We might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about, but... Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, it's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, it must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. See if I can get you in some other way.
Dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed the key.
Oh, this one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off then.
I doubt it. Ah, would you look at that? Resin. And if there's resin around here, there should be a combine fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Alyx, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alyx.
Well, how about I call it the Alyx?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alyx.
Yeah. The Alyx.
Well done.
Russell, the Combine use these. Are they safe for people?
Yeah, I use them all the time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're great. Look, honestly, just pull the handle and put your hand in there.
Ouch. Hey, you were right. These are great.
Oh, careful of that barnacle, Alyx.
How'd you meet my dad, anyway? You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
3 magazines. Take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up. You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days. the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool.
That's the control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit. But considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
Fairview Junction.
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news because we've still got time.
Oh, that's great.
Or bad news because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move the corpse, you just bury it.
Whoa. Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. hear that?
What is that? Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
Thank you.
Alyx, I think that's a combine fabricator. Put something in it. I want to see how this thing works.
Got it. Will it work on the Russells?
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway. That wasn't a gift. That's my gun.
Not working.
Here, look. It needs power.
Thank you.
Thanks. You know, for all your talk about what a lesser gun this is, this thing is not bad. Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is, he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking.
Thank you.
That there is a floppy disk. We used to store information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it. Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is. Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Whoa, more floating cardboard.
Wait, that one's Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this. Pictures of water gods.